bring it up to my place. You be like, baby, who cares? Well, I know you care. Bring it up to my place. You don't know what you do.
Scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
I hear voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me.
The WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey.
You got chills in your religion. Designed to keep you safe, but when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior, hates to love and loves to hate. I have a voice that has the knowledge and the power to your faith.
You would be hard pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton. This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win. Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct. And the results, well, they speak for themselves. Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
Decorated with championship goals.
But despite that success, you could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish superstar.
Or you can look at the reality of Randy Orton worked hard and earned every bit.
Can we please have quiet on the set?
Awesome!
I came to play!
Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the Velvet Rope.
Success. But the thing about Miz is he always wants more.
Yeah, and Miz will stoop to any level to get more.
It works, doesn't it? Miz can do it all. Movies, reality TV, even game shows.
Yeah, the only thing he can't do is actually shut up.
Maybe you should teach him how, Saxton. Why would you silence an A-lister?
Byron's never been on any list.
You can know me. Don't try and
introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
And introducing the champion from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, The Miz!
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that were true.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
One count at this point.
Yes. Oh, nice. Off into the pin.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Oh, right into the face.
That's going to hurt.
To describe.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Huge toss.
Turned that one around. Drop. Challenger eating up some damage. Stops the kick. The Dragon Screw.
Game changer.
Oh, what a power slam. He switches it back around. Stiff forearm shot.
Search of a second win now.
There's a reason this match is called the Apex Predator.
Tides are beginning to shift in the favor of the Viper.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Viper. We know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Great counter by the Miz. Being carried around with ease.
Uh-oh. Oh. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Hooked up.
DDT.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. And this match will head back to the ring.
The Viper shows his instinct.
By Randy Orton. Can you imagine what Miz's face is going to look like after this match?
Not like a face of a leading man, that's for sure.
Hey, maybe the Miz will look better.
Shut up, Saxton.
Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He'll take things into the ring.
Here it comes.
But champions need to finish the job.
No, my, that was close.
bag. This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers. The devastating Orton stomp. Take it. Jumper's down. Championship on the line.
Two. Champ barely gets a shoulder up at two.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Coming in hot. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
From the top.
Nobody hold on that. Catches a punch.
Answers back on Orton.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by the big boot.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Miz with awesome moves.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for Rayo, but the tide can shift at any moment.
And Orton hit with another powerful shot there.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
A perfectly placed target. Shoulder breaker. He deflects it right back.
Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex from Orton. Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And the ref sees that he's gotten to the rope.
To truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Come on! There's two! No! Two count!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Champ will stay champ.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. Counters the Viper's attack. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Dropkick to me. He turns it around.
Back and forth.
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE
like him or not, you can't deny his quick ability to pick things up here in WWE.
But then you have a competitor who needs no
Fizey.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog.
Paul's just about to finish this.
Someone, she must be her. She been here since day one.